guys, welcome back to our channel Motor Beast. Please subscribe and press the bell icon for the more updates.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
Hey guys, welcome to another vlog. This is going to be a TVS 160R Apache and it's a new vehicle, BS6 vehicle, and red treatment is very nice on offer and I like the treatment on colors. So coming to here, see the LEDs on headlights and see the DRLs, very nice done. These DRLs are not a good view at daytime and nighttime it will be a good, and see the V-shape of DRLs and LEDs on also offer, very nice done, nice treatment on headlights. So my aggressive design at the front, and coming to the side, these are the telescopic shock absorbers and ABS return channel. ABS we can expect on this, and TVS Badge racing return here, 4 million celebrations. So after selling a 4 million on a vehicle, so this is the celebrations of stickering return here. And detail here you can see the mudguard and the tire profile, very low and nice treatment on that, and dual treatment on mudguard. So this is the front disc brake, massive enough, and see the design on the disc brake and very nice done. Cross cuttings are very nice and treatment of silver treatment is very nice on disc brake, and calibers of the very nice and copper finish of calibers, and these are the alloy wheels, and the profile of the tire is 1917 inches tires. These are 17 inches tires at the front and also same as a rear as a 17 inches tires, and these are tubeless tires and very nice. And I like the mudguard on this vehicle, very nice cross cuttings and aggressive design from the front looking. So coming to the side, so this is the side profile, and see the horse patch, TVS logo written here, TVS logo on the petrol tank, and TVS badge written on the engine in a white treatment and black gloss black and matte black finish of engine treatment, very nice done. And crash guard is also very nice, small treatment, and hyper EOGE written on stickers there in the lower side, and this treatment is very nice, sporty feeling from this treatment, and 1200mm written on detail here you can see. So nice engine treatment overall, nice fit and finish, test drive also very nice, very refined engine. So coming to here, foot pegs, and these are the aluminium foot pegs, and aluminium rear brake is also very nice, done graph finish and Apache written on here stickering. So see the treatment on a side profile, silver finish, nice color finish, fit and finish. So coming to the rear, here you can see the red finish of telescopic, I mean that monopoly shock absorber, single monopoly shock absorber, 7-way adjustable, and nice done. And see the silencer position, and design is also very nice, and see the position, like very nice, cool done of the silencer, dual treatment on silencer, like splitter silencer we can say on offer, and black matte black finish of silencer and aluminium finish of rear foot pegs. So nice quality of foot pegs used. So coming to rear, here you can see the mudguard and dual mudguard, and this treatment is very nice, quality also, build quality is very nice, and rear disc brake is also very nice and offer. See the pack of the disc brake and see the calibers of cover of the disc brake, very nice and neat finish, I like that impression. And same as 17 inches tires, the profile of the rear tire is 130-70-17 inches tires as we expected, and alloy wheels is very nice, matte black finish, and it's chain wheel drive, and see the pack of the rear, completely packed at the rear, and very nice fit finish is very nice. So coming to rear, here you can see the LEDs on offer at tail light, and there you can see the key placement and adjustable of seat, and these are the indicators at the rear, and reflected given here, number plate placement is here. So coming to other side, so this is a saddle guard, and nice quality of saddle guard is used, and this is chain drive, open chain drive, and cover is some light cover finish on chain drive, very nice done. And tire is very nice at the rear, and see the sport feeling, TVS racing written on the tire rims, very in detail you can see, nice sporty feeling of that at the rear tire. And RTR 160 V4 written badge here in this red treatment is very nice, and completely full single seat, and the color treatment on seat, grey and black finish, very nice. And these are the pillion holders, nice finish, and see the design at the pillion holders, aggressive, and this design is called inspiration from the headlights we can say, a nice design. And no pillion seat is somewhat high, and driver's position is somewhat low, and no splitter seats on offer, on single piece seat. And coming to tank, here you can see again hot patch there, and see the graphics, racing graphics of the petrol tank, very nice, and black spokes on offer, very nice treatment, and see the stickering, very nice white treatment, and graph like racing finish off, graphics very nice done, and 160R batch here, nice RTR 160 batch in detail, very nice fit finish, and this is a petrol tank. This is not in the center, and because of this design, racy sporty feeling of design, the petrol position, petrol head is given at the side profile of on engine, I mean like on tank, petrol tank. Nice design, and very impressed of this design, and this is the side handlebars. Horn is large enough, indicator, high beam and low beam, fast light switch is here, wet clutch on offer, and aluminum brake levers, very nice, and see the clutch, very nice, and quality of clutch is very nice, and treatment is very nice, aluminum touch, and these are the side view mirrors, so massive, so these are the side view mirrors, massive size and nice new look design of the side view mirrors and other handlebars. So these are the engine kill switch, self start button. So this is the fit and finish of overall instrument and handlebars. Nice quality and large enough, wide enough of handlebars. So key placement is given here. Coming to the instrument cluster, complete digital meter and completely swipe on offer. Nice instrument clusters, complete swipe on offer. And here you can see the time and fuel gauge is given here. Odometer, trip A, trip B is given here. Trip A, trip 1, trip 2. So higher speed, last speed what we have gone is 55.0, and this is the RPM meter at the top, and nice instrument cluster, completely all the features are fixed in a TVS badge detail here you can see, and engine heater, ABS logo, high beam and low beam, neutral indication, fuel indication is here, and number plate placement is here. Nice fit and finish. Here you can see the space between the handlebars and petrol tank. Complete, like it's a competition to the FZ, we can say. So as if same designs and same look, same. So FZS and MT also. So now it's perfect competition to the Apache RR160, to the MT and like Yamaha MT. So overall, this is the fit and finish of red treatment. I like the treatment on this vehicle, very nice done. And no LEDs of indicators, I have disappointed done, and disappointing some. And I have done already a video of perfect vlog on Apache RR310. If you want to go and check, please check, here is the I button. And this is a walk around. Let's go to test drive and see the performance of this vehicle.
Hey guys, this is a TVS 160 RTR. So let's listen the engine sound first. Very silent, refined engine. So this is a 160R. So RTR we can say 160. So 149cc engine, 151.149cc engine. So cc engine and 16 PS of power at 8250 RPM and 40 Newton meters of torque at 6200 RPM, and very silent and refined engine. So see the sound of the engine. Nice 16 PS of power is massive enough, we can say. So it's a 5-speed manual transmission. I have done already vlog of Apache RTR 310, so RR310. So if you still not seen that video, please go and click. Here is a high button, so that. So the fuel capacity of this vehicle is 12 liters, and the comparison ratio is 10:0:1, and 12 liters is massive enough of Apache RTR 160. So handlebars are nice, and the position is also very nice. Position is also very nice of this, and easy to drive, and this is a competition to the FZ, we can say, FZS. And so massive enough, handlebars are massive enough, and single cylinder, four valves per each cylinder, and so easy to handle in street rides. So nice view, and instrument cluster is also very nice. Brakes are also too good, and so I'm driving all the vehicles of TVS in a street ride, so to see the comparison. And test drive is very nice. I'm giving 10 out of 8 to this vehicle. Very nice. And I will do a perfect vlog on this vehicle. So this is a test drive. So it's not a perfect test drive. I'm checking the performance of the vehicle on street rides. So I will do a perfect vlog on this of top speed. And this is a walk around and test drive video. If you like the video, please give thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, press the bell icon, follow me on Instagram, link in the description. Thank you so much for watching.